not allowed kids. I'm not allowed around kids.
Not allowed around kids, huh?
I see what I'm saying.
No, I thought.
No, so I'm saying that you fucked up. No, you know that, don't you? No, it don't.
I'm on my grown man shit, don't usually diss, but this lame and sloppy. I heard this child molester out there saying fuck LA. But bitches, don't be on my radar to hear what they say. Heard your homie doing tax commercials. Real facts, come back, get taxed. And the homies will hurt you. The homies spank you local, slap you, drop it low. We'll cap you, even the homies from the blood side wanting to catch you. Diamonds wanted to grab you, make you an example. But now all of California is coming at you. Fuck LA, you that desperate for some controversy. Worse than an Instagram hoe. This lame is thirsty. I thought about it. Illuminati might curse me, but fuck it, there's certain things that's worth beating words. Say you rolling with the Hoovers with a slick maneuver. You must be dreaming like Freddy Krueger with Cali G's and shoes. If Pac was alive, imagine that. My little pony lame wouldn't have no lane and no habitat. They say this lame is Rasa, but we don't act like that. Sick him on the avenue and put him on his back. If I was in your city and I was a punk, I guess I'd do the same wolf. And if I had all them police with me, child molesters get no love, take one to the kitty, skid him out, lame pink dome, ain't fucking with me. Would your fake ass new chain, I flip you upside down like your 6ix9ine name. You see these lames are easy targets. We harvest this gangsta shit from the violence in the projects. How the fuck you gonna say fuck LA? That dye in your punk ass hair must have got to your brain. I respect New York, but who you got reppin' this lane? First Nas, Biggie J, but this clown is a shame. Of course it's fuck LA, because we do everything you wish you ever was. You shouldn't be letting hip hop be fucking up with 6ix9ine on your forehead. What the fuck you covering up? The fact you take big dick all up in your butt. I mean, if you swing that way, that ain't my problem, but keep that shit to yourself. That molesting shit, it ain't tolerable. Get booked, get stabbed, get grabbed, get bagged. Lucky that the homies at LAX didn't blast. We got a lamb walking through the lion's habitat, but couldn't reach the snake cause the pigs had his back. And that's a fact that you paid for protection. Heard them 8-tray gangsters took it, no question. And I don't blame them cause we get money out of bitches. That's the definition of pimping. See 6ix9ine, we got some sick minds. Came up off of sick rhymes. Don't scream on the mic. On my side, we spitting sick rhyme, packing a snub nose, hitting sick spines. Homies busting at your ass, screaming fuck 6ix9ine.
I see what I'm saying. I thought.
No, so you know what I'm saying? You done fucked up. No, you know that, don't you? You done fucked up, don't you? No.
Fuck LA. West Coast bangers. Fuck LA. But you wish it was us, wanna be thus, how you bang? Fuck LA. Where'd you get those rags? That's the way you from, what you claim? Fuck LA. But you wish it was us, wanna be thus, how you bang? Fuck LA. Where'd you get those rags? That's the way you from, what you claim? Fuck LA.
Fuck this motherfucking land. What the fuck we letting in the rap game these days? Can't get no fracker than this.